This is Jill Maurer with your Jewelry Minute, and today I'm answering the question, what is the Hope Diamond? There are diamonds, and then there are diamonds. The Hope Diamond is a 45.5-carat natural fancy grayish blue diamond that is currently in the collection of the Smithsonian. It had a rather long trip to the Smithsonian. It's been owned by many people over the years, including King Louis XIV of Spain, who owned it in 1668, King Louis XV of Spain, and also George IV of England. Along the way, the diamond kept getting recut and renamed. It's been known as the Diamond of the Crown and also as the French Blue. The diamond kept getting sold and resold, as usually as people fell out of fortune, and it eventually made its way to the collection of Henry Philip Hope, who gave it a name that stuck, the Hope Diamond. But it wasn't Hope, or even Hope's descendants, who donated the diamond to the Smithsonian. In 1949, famed jeweler Harry Winston bought the diamond, and he donated it in 1958. Now I ask you, if you had a $350 million diamond in today's money, and you were in New York and you wanted to get it to the Smithsonian down in DC, how would you deliver it? Armored van? Would you put it in a briefcase handcuffed to you and fly it down yourself? Not Harry Winston. He popped it in the mail. He did insure it for $1 million at the time, but in his mind, that was the safest way to deliver the diamond to the Smithsonian. I will tell you, he has a lot more faith than I do. I have seen the Hope Diamond in the Smithsonian. It is a sight to behold. If you have any interest in diamonds at all, I would suggest if you are in DC, you take a look at it there. This has been your Jewelry Minute. If you have a jewelry-related question for me, just ask me in the comments below. Until next time.